Okay, man. You might not like this one. But MGK, bro. You see it right there. Zach Bryan. I think actually you got Zach Bryan himself in here, too. Oh, dude. Okay, you know what? You know what? I'm just gonna play it. I mean, I've seen nothing but good things about it. Low key. Could be fire. Could be fire. Don't hate, don't hate. Don't hate to hear it.
5:36 a.m. I was about to start my day, but she laying there across me, so I stayed anyway. Arms tied, legs numb, and wrapped around my knees. Sweetest of the sunflowers, yeah, you're the sun to me. I don't recall what you were wearing on the first night we met, besides subtle clouds around you from my last cigarette. And you come from a good place with a happy family. Only bad you ever done was to see the good in me. But I've been living, waiting on the day that the good Lord willing sent you out my way. I've seen hard times, bad luck, and all that's in between. Sweetest of the sunflowers, yeah, you're the sun.
Look, you can't hate on the man. He's low key hitting that. He is low key hitting that. Bro. You know, you guys just don't understand.
And I remember being younger and my mother told me truth. Find someone who grows flowers in the darkest parts of you. Take heed when things get hard and don't you ever turn around. You'll find someone someday somewhere that'll grow you to the clouds.
My call to know.
And you walked me home that evening when I could barely walk. And you spoke to me so sweetly on the days I couldn't talk.
Haters.
And now I'm seeing clearly and I'm growing up so free. Sweetest of the sunflowers, yeah, you're the sun to me. And I've been living, waiting on the day that the good Lord willing sent you out my way. I've seen hard times, bad luck.
Don't tell me he's not hitting. Like he's hitting that, bro. Like that goes deep. That low key kind of sounding deep, bro.
All that's in between. Ooh. I've seen hard times, bad luck. All that's in between. Sweetest of the sunflowers, yeah, you're the sun to me. Sweetest of the sunflowers, yeah, you're the sun to me.
Oh, he hit, like, look, you guys are just hating. Alright, you guys just be hating. That shit was fire. He could do a country album, bro. He low-key could do anything. And y'all will still count him out. Sad world we live in. Sad world we live in.